Okay, welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I forgot, I saved in the vehicle. Took me 3 minutes to load this thing. I thought they fixed that. I mean, I think it's more fixed than it was. But it's, yeah, it's still, it shouldn't be taking that long. Now we got a crap load of stuff to go out here. And I realize we are already, I realize we are already, like, near, like, a lot of this stuff. But we probably can't get that way. Probably have to take either that road or that road up, because this looks like incline here. But I'm going to go here and do these things, and then fast travel back here. Take care of all these things. There's a lot more to explore here than we were initially shown. But we defeated the Ket shield base, shield stronghold, whatever, over there. It's pretty busted up, and we put the HNS receiver, which is somewhere over there, over that ridge. And we've improved our viability to 96%. Bloop. So let's go to here, where there's something to do immediately. Investigate supply drop sites. Alright, so there's one, like, right on top of the... Oh, there's two of them. Okay, cool. If I could fast travel here, that would be great. Nice. And then we'll take care of all the little crap out there. Hopefully the radiation isn't too high. We can do some of the things we couldn't do before. I mean, 96%.
Looks like we have some scavenger animals on our lost supply crates. Not getting any of the supplies back this way, though.
You having fun? You having fun out here? That's a stupid question, isn't it? That's looks like it might have supposedly used to be a crate.
Sam, are you sure about this?
Yes, Pathfinder. The crates were opened using standard protocols. It's unlikely the local fauna could have accomplished this.
Done that.
They're bugs, Sam. They didn't do it.
More data is required to be definitive, Pathfinder.
You're a real machine sometimes, Sam.
He's a major pain in the butkish. Remains of standard initiative supply drop containers. Supply containers have degraded by 98.5%. Destruction of supplies to this magnitude by local flora is improbable. Site has been overrun by Shemris lifeform, making further analysis impossible. Freaking Drac is hilarious. Alright, where now? If we go here, get a plant sample, and then we'll go over there. And that's pretty much it. There's a ridge here we can't go through. See if we can do this, these two things and then go around. Is this some kind of special wildlife? I mean, plant life? Because... she fell from the sky. There's some things that we have to do that... Yeah, it's cool looking. Alright. But, no. There's some things we have to look for that aren't marked on the map. We just gotta find it by yourself. Which is...
I like hoodoos. Play it right, you can trick a thresher right into one. Squish.
Hoodoos? The hoodoo that you do? Where's that thing? It went and it hid. I was gonna run it over. Alright, let's go get this plant sample. Zooming in here.
Pathfinder, my sensors read an Andromeda plant sample nearby.
I sense lithium. I'll get that first. He'll kill that, right? Can I scan it first? Wait. Good. It's not attacking. Can you be our little friend?
Get ready to fight!
That was hilarious. Okay. Well, before Sam has a conniption. This thing? Edible plant? Helios flora. These fungi should have a pleasant taste from absorbing mineral salts. Tentative classification, Neolecter riftia. Other submitted names, tube worm fungus, trumpet plants. Nutritional content high. Yum yum! 6 out of 10. And we scan more wildlife, which is good. I think we got 6 out of 10 for that as well. This, however, we'll just run over. I think we went around it, or through it. Oh. Oh, there's something here to be found? We'll go there and we'll look.
Nice work.
Where? What wants to be found? Gotta turn right. It's like right here. Oh, now I can see it. Oh, hello. Do you want to scan this thing? What are we looking for? Oh. Field comm terminal? Huh. Work detail. Outpost survey beacons. Arrived on site. Log in. Technician Eric Camber? Start log. We were right to survey here. Viability is huge. Just another beacon? Well, I'm just another tech, but I'll do what I can. One day at a time, we'll make it. Loading my custom protocols. The EJR is better than a double cafe ESO tease. Be done and have to... God damn it, looks like the cat. Stand down. Put the beacons. This is important. No input, no input, no input. Entering idle. And log. Oh, load? Load EJR? What is EJR? Does he say here? The EJR is better than a... I don't know what it is.
Recording nav points for survey beacon placement. A trivial task.
Wasn't trivial to this technician. Load his protocol. The job doesn't go unfinished.
More stuff to do. Okay, more stuff to do.
Target down.
What gave you that idea? Where else? Now our map is filled with more stuff. we'll place a beacon here. Oh, and a beacon there. Cool. So pretty much headed for that beacon. I think. You know, like right on top of the thing. It's up around here. It's up there.
How do you choose your scouts? Volunteers or do you recruit?
Both. Youngins will hear about what I'm doing, hunt me down, and if I like the look of them, I sign them up.
The look of them?
Why? It's not a beauty contest. If you look like it took a shuttle to the face, but you're still walking, I want you.
Beacon?
Job started. Another step forward. Keep it up, Dad.
Sam, what am I hearing?
Technician Eric Camber's beacon protocols. They appear to include recorded motivational logs.
His daughter? Tell you, this game is interesting enough, I give it that much. They add a lot of extra stuff. Anywhere else you'd just be setting up a beacon and it would make a cool sound or something. They add like extra stuff all over, it's pretty cool. Let me out! Without destroying the beacon.
Wow, the remnant took over. Let's check it out.
We've been over there. Yeah, we've definitely been over there. Let's hang a lefty. Although that should be blue and it isn't. Watch for the radiation count. We might not have any more radiation. I don't know. We haven't said either way. Speed bump! Now I miss having PB around. We're fine. This is awesome. We can actually go wherever we want. Love it. Gotta reactivate that. You're just walking on the tire.
Progress made, whatever it is. Each day, one at a time. You'll be fine.
Okay. Where's this going?
Yeah, really. We were never over here because we always died. And I always tried to make it so, you know, so many times I tried. Probably frustrating as hell to watch you guys. In which case, I apologize for that. The rock is somewhere over here. Now, there's a gravity well or something?
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Yeah, I know. We documented it while we almost did like two or three times and died. I can actually just hang out around here. Here it is, I think. Cadmium sample. Deploying geophysics VI for scan. Performance 35% improvement over projections. Right, the VI is performing satisfactory. Okay, so we've done that. Now there's a gravity well here. But the vault is here, so I've been wondering all this time what's with the gravity well. Because the only other time you see a gravity well is with a vault. So what the hell is... Oh, that might not be good for me. I seem to be okay, though. Yeah, definitely saving now, since I can. Some kind of alternate vault? It's not another place to come out of the other vault, is it? We have to see.
What's down there.
Exactly. Why would there be two vaults? Well, this might not be a vault. Okay, our health is not draining in any way. Data pattern. What's it say? It's a bunch of glyphs. Holographic data storage pattern. Translation incomplete due to data corruption. Data recovery minimal. A cache of remnant data Several key clusters are irretrievable. Most curious. What's this? I can only see this with my scanner? Oh. I don't see it anymore. Now it's over there. What's it say? Remnant light? It's invisible when it's other than... Okay. Show me the kit base. I'm not there anymore. Well, let's go on. This can't be a kit base. There's only one of these here, right? Is there another one? No. Open Saskatchewan? In the correct circumstances, this wall may function as a motion-activated door. Well, it's not activating for me. Yeah, no spoilers please, guys. I'm assuming we have to come back. Oh. Well, that's the light. I'm assuming we have to come back here for something. Well, maybe we just have to activate this console.
Well, that gets us a step closer.
Does it? Does it let us open the door? Oh, there's a data pad down here. What? New journal. Anna Carroll, day 8. We just heard about her. My food supply ran out yesterday. Not that I can eat anyway. The temple keeps the radiation away, but I can feel myself grow weaker from my exposure to it outside. It's eating away at my insides. 8 days and the storm hasn't died down. I don't know what I'm going to do. If I leave, the storm kills me. If I stay, I starve to death. If the radiation poisoning doesn't get to me first. I need to think of a way out. I'm a data scientist surrounded by machines. There has to be something I can do. A way I can use them. I'm going to try to wake them up. Oh, that's a great idea, but you really didn't have a lot of choices, did you? More data pads. Oh, this is a final entry. Let's read this one first.
I knew it was a long shot, but I still held hope she was...
Nice. You spoiled the ending for me. Anna Carroll, Day 1. Look at this place. It's more beautiful than I could have ever imagined. Millions of data strings are just waiting to be discovered. If only I could access them. There are secrets in this place. I can feel it. If I can figure out how their protocols work, I think these sleeping robots could be useful to us. The storms outside have grown worse. If I try to go back now, I'm dead. They've messed with my comm. I can't leave, and I can't call for help. Besides, who would I call? Ghostbusters? Most of the outpost is dead end already. Fortunately, it seems the technology in this place keeps the radiation away. I have enough food to last a week. I'll attempt to weather the storm and contact the outpost when I get a chance. Yeah, we like almost had enough to get in here. Like we would almost make it. I wasn't aiming for the gravity well, though. I didn't know what the hell it was. I just wanted that rock. That rock sample.
All we can do is turn this into Padromos, like she wanted.
Oh. I can't access the other log, though? Crap. I gotta go back and watch the... I'm gonna go back and read the video. I mean, read it on the video. So... Yeah, about 1915 or so. Log entry. You guys can, like, go back really quick and read it. I will go back and... to my own... That stinks, you can't go back and read them. And did it... I didn't see anything that said which log entry. It just said data pad. Pretty stupid. Alright, anyway.
Let's hope this doesn't backfire.
Oh. It's, well, it's... firing. Maybe not backfiring, but definitely forward firing. That doesn't seem to be doing much of a dent. Is that what you meant by backfire? Skills. Let's see. Let's go back to biotics. I want to increase my general powers here. Okay, so we got plus 15% biotic power damage. Or recharge speed, I'll take the damage. My usual MO, and I'm just going to confirm an exit from there. She's got 3 points, he's got 3 points. We can't put anything into them. Nope. So what does my journal say, actually? About this. This Karen, I forgot her name. I forgot what her deal was. I went too fast. There's too many of them. Wait. Defeating the cat? The cat stronghold? Yeah. So many missions. Good God, look how much we did. Yes. Yeah, it's just about the size of Kammer. I hate that it's so hard to find quests sometimes. Oh, I hate that. Is this another one, or is this the one I guess this is the one we looked at. This door opened. So she was never able to solve the mystery of all this crap. How sad. Can I look out? Oh, it's not. Okay. I thought that was, like, far off in the distance. Oh, God. We have another glyph thing. It's a glyph thing. I'm gonna mark this too, glyph thing, because I'm gonna fast forward it for you guys. And where did I write it? Glyphs! Just to get into a container now? So the awesome thing is that this is almost filled out. I mean, well, this is filled out. This is almost filled out. There's only four symbols. So one symbol to, you know, a square. So we need this kind of, triangle on its side. So that has to go there. So it pretty much narrows down the other three that you can put. That one was easy.
Interface accepted.
There's a lot filled in. Yeah, better be some good stuff in here. Holy crap. Remnant polymers, classification circuit. This is a high value. Universal semiconductor. Same. 6 vanadium. This rare metal can be used to produce various construction alloys. Okay. Not completely sure if we come across vanadium before. A sprouted seed vial. Vault forge relay. Cryo ammo. Algorithmic fragment scan. I mean, a lot of this is just sell to merchant, but it's high price. Newtonian multiplier. Provides a bonus to one or more stats when used in the development of an item. So a weapon is plus 5% power force and gear is plus 2%. Duration boost module. Weapon plus 5 to power effect durations or gear plus 2% to all. Percent, not the number itself. 3 remnant core. Alright. Take the all.
A high concentration of data here, Pathfinder. I recommend scanning.
So do I. We'll get some stuff from this. Research data. What else wants to be scanned? We can go through that. Shield capacitors. Well, what else? It said there was a lot of data. You mean just that one thing? Huh? I don't think there was anything else to scan but that thing, guy. I don't know what to do with that. That doesn't open? Do I have to hit another console? Is there another console? Well, now what? It's still showing me the cat base. What the hell? I don't think it'd be a good idea to go over that. Is that it? I mean, it looks... Yeah, this is another door that opens. Am I supposed to do something with these glyphs? Tell me to scan them. I'm scanning it and nothing's happening. I'm not supposed to do anything with this, right? You can never do anything with these things before. I don't know. We can scan that one, we just can't do anything with it. Okay. Unless I'm supposed to hit this thing again and it opens the door. That thing always alarms me when it does that. Oh god, and he scares me too when he does that. Not cool, man. There's a container here. Stuff. Alright, I can't see anything else to do, so I guess I'm leaving. I don't even know what that place is. Oops, my friends are stuck down there forever. Nothing around here, right? I can barely see anything. Well, that's this. Gravity well and stuff. Got me, man. I'm in that stuff. Can't be good for me. It doesn't seem to be harming me, but... can't be good, just the same. Gravity well. Alright. Find drone. Place pendant. Investigate other sites, supplies. Place beacons. For that, we're gonna take this road. I should probably hit this first. It looks like it's in the pond or whatever. Lake. But I'm thinking it's on the shore. So I'll grab that. And then I'll go do these things. Oh, not gonna save. Outside. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And endure. And enduring, grow strong.